First things first, let's create your driver. And now, let's focus on your driver's look. Last but not least, we need to decide which team to sign with. Choose carefully, as once you reach F1, the team you drive for will expect you to deliver appropriate results. Great, that's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far. Welcome to your workstation. Everything should be set up and ready to go.
Hello folks, and welcome to Paddock Pass, your pre-race edition for this, the inaugural round of the 2022 Formula One World Championship. And I've got to say, it feels great to be back. As is tradition, there is something of an air of a first day back at school on arrival here. But it's more than that, because the new era of Formula One has arrived. And with it, the eagerly anticipated new car regulations, which have been designed to help promote better racing. With clean sculpted lines, swooping rear and front wings, which should allow cars to follow each other more closely, new eye-catching 18-inch low-profile tyres, the return of ground effect, and a reduction of aerodynamic physical adornments, the new cars look strikingly different, all while improving safety and pushing the limit of technical ingenuity. So then, which teams have interpreted the rules most effectively, and which drivers will adapt to their new car the quickest, leading the charge against the rest of the pack? Only time will tell. As always, we can't wait for this season to begin, but for now, from us,
that's So this first race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be. There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps. Just want to remind you to keep an eye. So this first race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be.